Hi, my name is Yvan, and I study spiders at The Ohio State University. In order to collect insects that live in the ground among the vegetation, today we will use a technique called pitfall traps. Pitfalls are plastic cups that are half filled with soap and water. In order to make a pitfall trap, you need these materials: 1 quart size yogurt container or a plastic cup, a hand trowel, a dish soap, forceps, a larger bowl, a spaghetti strainer, some water, rubbing alcohol, and a plastic glass or container for storing insects. The first step is to dig a hole in the ground where the cup will sit for a few days. Next, we will place the cup in the hole so that the cup is at the same level of the ground and fill it halfway with water. Then we will add a square of soap just like this. Now, lift the pitfall trap and come back after 24 hours. Also, remember, if you don't find anything the first day, you can always put your pitfall back into the ground and come back after a couple of days. After you have found some insects in the pitfall trap, you can either pick out the insects from the trap with the pair of forceps, or dump the entire catch through a finely meshed spaghetti strainer into a cup of rubbing alcohol. For the first method, pick the insects up with a pair of forceps and place them here on the small container. For the second method, pick up the cup and pour its contents into a plastic strainer. Then, place the strainer on top of a small container and tap all the content gently into the container. And now, we are done.
All right, kids, so good luck on your insect collection and good luck with your projects.